don't know about me.
Regret.
Excuse me. I'm expecting a call from Hector Berlioz. This could be it.
Now what? Who's the salesman here? Looks like she's selling you your wine.
I didn't know I was going to be up leave town this early. I had to keep her off track.
Well, now she's still off track. I can't tell her from a catboat in a hurricane.
Listen, Mr. Brown, I've come up through the roots of this skirmish, and I'm not resigning here without my commission.
But Greg, you can't get anywhere right here in front of the footbridge.
There's a place over the Madison Hotel, the nation's footbridge, look like the old lady's home. Now beat it. Go get the rig. Ever a peaceful moment in the music business? Now then, where were we?
You were about to tell me what I don't know about you.
Yeah, well, we don't really have to go into that just now.
No, we don't. Or ever, for that matter, Harold. The librarian hasn't felt much like doing research lately, but she was plenty when you first came here.
Oh, about what?
About Professor Harold Hill, Gary Conservatory of Music, gold medal class of Op 5. Harold, there wasn't any Gary Conservatory in Op 5.
Why, there certainly
was. Because the town wasn't even built till Op 6. I'll see you at the social.
You knew all this time?
Since July 7th, 3 days after you came, I tore this page from the Indiana Journal. It was originally intended to use against you, but now I give it to you with all my heart.
But if you knew, why didn't you? Why you? Well, 110 cornets played the air. Then I modestly took my place as the one and only bass, and I pawed up and down the square. Cornets right behind.
Our song is shining, it's bright as light.
There were horns of every shape and sweet dreams be your tears. There be
more than 10 cornets sleeping.
I wish I might. Now good night, my someone, good night.